Hey there, I'm Benjamin from LoveStarter. In this video, we're going to look at the new pause tag feature in Google Tag Manager. This is a great way to disable a tag without having to delete it entirely or without having to remove the trigger to stop the tag from firing. For example, I recently found that I wasn't making use of a LinkedIn Insights tag in a Google Tag Manager account. So instead of deleting the tag and having to re-add it again later, I can simply pause the tag until I need it again. Let's head into Google Tag Manager and take a look. If I navigate to Tags, I can see I have a few tags set up in this container. And I can see I have a LinkedIn tag that I want to temporarily disable. I just select the tag and click the three vertical dots on the top right corner of the window. Then I select pause. We can now see the tag is paused, but I still need to publish the change. Otherwise, the tag will still be fired on my website. So let's publish the changes. Now the LinkedIn tag will no longer fire on my website. And if I'm ready to use the tag again, I can click the tag, click the three vertical dots, select unpause, and publish the changes again. Now the tag will fire again on my website. That's it. Have you used the pause tag feature in Google Tag Manager? Or have you ever needed to temporarily remove a tag? I'd love to know. Let me know in the comments below. And if you found this video helpful, please like it so I know to make more videos like this. See you next time.